subscription and must follow. Assalamualaikum everyone. I am Mohammad Awais Ahmad and I am student of BSc Honours Agriculture at PMASR at Agriculture University Rawalpindi. Our respected professor Dr. Tanveer Hussain has assigned the task to prepare a practical video on the topic of identification of summer vegetables. That's why now I will show you some of the summer vegetables. The first one is bottle gourd. This is the bottle gourd plant.
Its botanical name is Lagnaria cicerarea and it's belong to family Cucurbitaceae. Here is a bottle gourd flower. Bottle gourd vines are quick growing with hairy stems, long fork tendrils and a musky odor. This is a brinjal plant. Its botanical name is Solanum melongena and it's belong to family Solanaceae. Here is a flower of the brinjal plant and here is a small brinjal. This is a chili plant. Its botanical name is Capsicum frutescens. It belongs to family Solanaceae. You can clearly see that chili on the plant. This is a zucchini or courgette plant. In Urdu it is called tori. Here is the flower of the this plant and here you see again